banking too. Pew. Kept all his earnings in the bank in a shoe.
And it turns out that, like, you know, I thought I had, like, all these awesome stories to tell. It turns out there's 4 of them, and all of my friends have heard them 30 times.
Yeah.
Oh. Really? What was that response? Like, I don't like hearing too many stories that often. Just wanted to clarify that at this very moment in your set. Thank you.
You're speaking the truth, though.
Thanks. I'll tell you what, how about if I say something very truthful, you just laugh? It also works well at comedy shows.
Hey, that's Todd Bane, motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up. I wish you would, like, heckle me, because I'm like, I'm fat and awkward and nervous, and you're just like, you're not taking advantage of any of that for the audience. You're just, please stop. Why? No, like, what did you think was going to happen when you started shouting shit? Oh, did I hurt your feelings now? You sound like you just got fucking heartbroken. I was shouting an asshole, and now you're being a dick about it. You have 5 minutes every week to feel like God, and I just pooped on it, and now you're angry at me. I'm never coming back here. The comics don't like it when you're mean.